All right, I was today years old when I found out you could just put your rotor lock through the actual rotor, bro. I literally did that by accident. I'm freaking retarded. I usually just put it over everything, but yeah.